If you're having trouble sleeping at night and your hands are waking you up, the most common cause of that would be carpal tunnel syndrome. And patients will say that their hand falls asleep, it becomes painful, they have to hang their hand off the bed or even get up out of bed and walk around and shake their hand out. But carpal tunnel syndrome is the most common cause of that.
If it is carpal tunnel syndrome that's waking up the patient at night, then one of the very common treatments is wearing a wrist brace. The wrist brace holds the wrist in a neutral position so that it's not flexed or extended. Both of those positions will increase the pressure in the carpal tunnel and exacerbate the symptoms. So a wrist brace will hold the tunnel in its maximum dimensions so that oftentimes patients with mild carpal tunnel syndrome can sleep well.
Once it gets to that severity where it's waking you up at night, it's a trigger to come in and have it evaluated because it usually means the severity is bad enough to warrant an evaluation. Now, arthritis pain can also give you night pain. In the earlier stages of arthritis, when it's more inflammatory, night pain isn't usually a predominating feature, but as the arthritis gets more and more and more advanced, where it's starting to destroy the joint, it's frequently involved with night pain where it wakes people up in the middle of the night with that aching, throbbing joint.